All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. A near-perfect combination of boxing ability and technique. Few guys have been able to hold up when it comes to this guy's boxing acumen.
Ready.
Opportunity here tonight. So, can he keep the momentum going? As the challenges get stiffer, keep the winning streak intact, and of course, try to get another win by knockout to take his popularity soaring to another level. Oh! Massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. He blocks the shot. All right, here we go. First round is underway. No denying the big reach.
Oh! He's hurt. Turn him off. Go get him.
What you're seeing thus far.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it. Won't finish his fight.
Head kick attempt, unable to find. DC, he is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Now we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Walker.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of hit. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. Streak really has been the stuff of legend, knocking out contenders left and right. He's won his last three, all of them by thrust knockout. Shades of Vitor Belfort back in 2013. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Right, there's the early takedown. Pretty evident, DC, that he wants to get this fight to the ground. He'll certainly have to do so.
He felt like he had a massive advantage from the wrestling. And if he attempted takedown to secure him, let's see what he does.
Single collar tie here. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Working on a guillotine.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Back up again, you gotta like that.
Dollar boy!
Oh, attempting to go for the leg now. Nicely done. Our bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Try to establish that jab. And he landed the right hand there. Oh, man, I'm starting to feel bad for the canvas as he lands another takedown there.
He landed another takedown, and he's doing it over and over again. What I am a massive fan of is his cardio, the ability to be able to keep this pace over and over as he hits the takedown.
Second round underway. Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of it there. Whoa! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh! What a performance!
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like he got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 16 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Walker!
There he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And you gotta be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you drew it up.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight, he did exactly that. Congratulations.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
You ready?
Majority of his recent fights by knockout, each one more devastating than the last. Certainly, that is a big focus for him here tonight, to not just keep the winning ways going, but to keep dusting guys with style. It's that type of style that is going to ingratiate you to the fans, to the masses, to UFC President Dana White, and is going to make people want to see you in high-profile pay-per-view situations. We'll see if he can keep his knockout ways going here tonight. Watch, and there's the early takedown. Pretty evident, DC, that he wants to get this fight to the ground, and he was certainly able to do so there.
He felt like he had a massive advantage in the wrestling, and if he attempted takedowns, he would secure him. Let's see if he does from this position.
All right, so there's the early takedown for the decorated grappler. Exactly what he wanted to do tonight.
Exactly what he needed to do if he's going to want to win this fight. You've got to put this guy on his back early, and you've got to put him on his back often.
Both fighters get up now. He misses with the left hand.
That is, oh, man, this dude is good.
Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight, and that is certainly a step in the right direction.
He has landed that strike.
Fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout. All right, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Walker.
Well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that? I need to take it to the after party.
I mean, this is what dreams are made of. You dream of the knockout like this, and then the party after, where you and all your coaches get to celebrate the great handiwork.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
You ready?
Punches.
Oh! All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Hook with the right hand. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 44 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Walker.
So there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And